enough room there to get that in the short side. However, he misses the net. It doesn't matter how fast it is if you don't get it.
And a meaningful silence brought on by these guys. O'Reilly's decision was pretty easy. This low in a slot, just snap it home.
Neuvirth's looking back at the net here. He thought he had the low stick side covered. He doesn't, and the puck's behind him.
Back on his stick. Not through. Shoots. To Raffa. They score! And they've tied the game up. It's not how hard you shoot it, but it's the release that counts, and he snaps it home.
Letters beat low on the glove side. That's a real quick release that he can't get to.
Loose puck regathered. That shot's goal! I just had the feeling, Ray, that there was going to be a goal coming. That the way that they were skating and pressuring and supporting all over the ice, you knew the puck was going to end up in the back of the net. To Reinhardt. Fritz, he scores! Two straight goals! Eichel's body position was key to be able to snap this one home.
Neuvirth's not gonna like this one, beating low on the stick side.
Maybe that'll change with this one.
Philadelphia penalty hit number 14, Sean
Couture. One timer, he hit the post again.
7 minutes, 18 seconds.
Controlled by Giroux. Pointed to Strike. Puck loose. Good defensive play. One timer. Outstanding save made off a terrific chance. Try to clear the puck. He tried to clear it. Score! They're back to within one. That puck looked like it got deflected right in front of the goaltender. I'm sure Ray had a much better look at that.
It did get deflected, Eddie, and when we get a look at it on the replay right here, we're going to see the goal is in position, but because the puck is deflected the way it was...
...by Giroux. Puck is grabbed by Voracek. Got his stick on it. And he sends it to the net. And this one goes into the books. The Flyers have lost yet again, and the streak gets longer. We'll be right back.